Hi, my name is Eric Gonzalez, and my book is very simple, but it is A Wrinkle in Time by Madeline Ellingell. I don't know how to say it. But it's a book about this girl, Meg Murray, who's loving, awkward, but very insecure. She and her little brother and her friend Calvin get transported through time and space to go and find her dad, who got taken by evil from another planet. And yeah, if you that sparked your interest, go find the book and go read it.